fighting words. Yeah, where's the redstone?
So much for that redstone hunch. I don't see any.
Well, there's got to be some somewhere.
Yeah, I feel like every world's gotta have redstone. Hang on, let me see here.
Hey, Lucas, I've been meaning to ask you, what's that?
Oh, it's just a, you know, a book I picked up back at the White Pumpkin's place. It's all about different biomes and stuff.
Great idea, Lucas.
How you doing, Petra?
So much for my hunch with that redstone portal, huh? No advanced civilization anywhere. I just really thought that redstone meant something.
Hey, don't beat yourself up, Petra. We've seen worse.
Yeah. No one's on fire. No squids.
No squids on fire.
Maybe you're right.
Would you look at that? Sand.
It looks like some sort of road.
Going to write about it in your little journal?
Hey, it's not little, but yes, probably.
Ha! A road. That means civilization. It means someone built it.
I think you're right.
Well, we're not gonna find out where it goes just standing around on it.
Jesse's right. Come on!
Should be my July 4th look.
Sand, clay, and more sand. Hey, what was that?
Ha! There are people here!
Petra, wait! Petra?
Shh, get down!
What is it?
Look. Whoa. Right?
Yeah, what the hell is that?
What in the world is that on the back of its head?
I don't know anything more than you do, pal. Maybe that's this world's thing. Zombies and monsters come out in the daytime? Wouldn't be crazier than anything else we've seen.
We should get a closer look. See what we can find out.
Works for me.
I hit that button, so you know. All right, dude.
Yeah! What the? There's something weird about this zombie. I can actually use a hand. It just doesn't make any sense.
Don't worry, Petra. I've got your back. This should be a piece of cake. Okay.
Oh.
Yeah, that doesn't seem right. That was not the plan.
I should hope not. It was just one zombie. What was the problem?
Nuh-uh. That thing was like super zombie. Stronger, tougher, faster. I hope there's not something wrong with me. Because that would be really, really inconvenient.
Definitely seems weird.
I don't think there's anything wrong with you, Petra. That was definitely the zombie.
Super strong zombies? What in the world is up with that?
Oh my god.
Well, that seems about right.
I don't know about you guys, but I'd really like to figure out a better way to handle these super zombies.
Well, that was unexpected.
Maybe they're just peaceful.
I bet they'd be even more peaceful if we kept as far away from them as possible. You know, just to be sure.
What on earth is that thing?
Well, it definitely seems redstone-ish, right?
Fascinating.
Maybe those redstone things are what make the zombies so blank.
Makes sense to me. I'm starting to wonder if we
What is that? In my head!
I don't know what they're doing exactly, but it is definitely time to get out of here.
Fine by me!
Fine.
they're leaving? Just like that?
They're going back the way we came from.
This might sound crazy, but I feel like they're trying to lead us somewhere.
You're right. That does sound crazy.
Come on. I'm really starting to think someone is behind all this, and I intend to find out who. We should follow them. See where they go.
So, let's get moving. People anywhere.
This architecture is fascinating. It's all sand and clay based. It's awesome.
Come on, guys. Where there are buildings, there must be people. Let's find them and see if they can explain what's going on.
And maybe they'll know where the exit portal is, too.
Hey, told you guys there would be redstone.
Nice.
Speaking of redstone, I'd like to investigate those things on the back of the zombies' heads.
Ooh, yeah. I want to see those too.
Wait, what are you doing, Ivor?
What's it look like? I'm going to rip this redstone thing out of this zombie's head. For science.
They're sleeping or something. It'll be easy.
What are you waiting for, Ivor? That thing's not gonna pry itself out.
Are you okay?
What did you get?
It's like it shocked me. Yes, well, at least we learned something new. They can't be removed. Not with our bare hands, anyway.
Look, there's someone.
Think he's friendly?
Hello? Hello?
Hello? Nope. Nothing for me either.
Huh. I guess he's just shy?
That makes sense, I guess.
Hang back a bit, guys. I'm going to go talk to this guy.
Okay, just be careful.
Yeah. I mean, there's still a lot about this place we don't know.
Wow. Even chickens have those redstone things in their heads. And it looks like they make them move in perfect unison, but why? How's it going, chickens? That's nice. Hey, Petra, how's it going over here?
Fine, I guess.
Hey, I know things got a little tense back there before. Are we cool?
Yeah, we're cool. Things were tense, stuff was said, but we're still friends and got through it. It's nice of you to check in, though. Thanks.
You got any theories about this place?
I don't know. Everything seems so regular. Mundane.
Maybe before those glowy head things came along, this was a normal town. I'm going to keep checking this place out.
See ya.
Hey, guys.
Jesse? How goes the surveying?
It goes weirdly.
I'm convinced something strange happened in this place. I just don't know exactly what yet.
I'll let you know if I find anything. Welcome to Crown Mesa, population 1063.
Crown Mesa?
Over 1,000 people. Not anymore, from the looks of it.
Shit, deserted as fuck.
Their well looks totally dry. Where did all the water go? Hi there. Hello? My friends and I could just use... Ah! Who the... What? Huh?
Real
so,
zombie.
Did he stop being shy? Talk to you?
Yeah, seemed like a pretty short conversation.
We heard quite the... Well, not even a scream. More of a yelp.
That guy I was just talking to? Trying to talk to. He wasn't human.
What?
Yeah. He was like these zombies we've been seeing. Red eyes, weird glowy head thing.
I don't like the sound of that.
Jesse?
Someone just ran into that house.
Really? I don't see anyone.
Come on, whoever they are, maybe they've got some answers.
Ha 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 ha! Yes, yes, there you are. That's the ticket. Oh, these are perfect. Excellent.
hi.
That you, Pama?
What?
What the hell?
Okay then. Okay. Who sent you? I didn't survive this long to get picked off by some scrub.
Yeah,
whoa,
out.
Hey, would you chill out already? You're freaking me out.
You're freaking out? How do you think I'm doing right now? Wait, you're serious, aren't you? Okay. Eyes. Not red. Not red? But that must mean... But how? And there are more of you? This should be... It's impossible. Out with it. Who are you people? What's going on here?
I'm sensing some hostility.
Oh? What was your first clue?
I know it might sound crazy, but we came here through a portal.
A portal? A portal portal? Really? Okay, 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 okay. Been alone for a while, so this is a lot to take in right now. The people, the citizens of Crown Mesa, you've met them, right? Maybe there were some outside. They're, distinctive looking now.
Sort of. I talked to a man outside.
Just the one?
Yeah.
I know it's probably hard to understand right now, but if you meet any more people, please don't hurt them. They're my friends.
Okay.
They're good people. I promise. Oh, no, no, no. I've wasted too much time.
Jesse, don't look now, but we've got company.
Is this what... you were scared of? There are only four of them and five of... Hey, where'd she go?
Well, they're definitely not ignoring us anymore.